take a look at these Skyhold customization. Change the banner. Inquisition. I like the Grey Warden one. Wow. Jeez. Let's put in this, this was a pre-order thing. Nothing here. I like the Grey Warden one. So many things. My bed. Just a regular bed. Okay. Okay, it's up to you.
I've walked away from too many burning buildings for one lifetime. This place, though, it'll be alright.
It'll be alright.
It's Inquisitor now, isn't it? That'll take some getting used to.
Everyone needs time for this transition.
Time won't help. Purpose does. And I got a load of it. Everyone just got a big, hard reason to hate Corypheus. And we already did, but we didn't have a name. You did what you could, I suppose.
You've got it all up and running.
Your basics, like always. There's space here for I don't know what. This place was built for something big. It'll be a job to fill it.
How is this place shaping up as a forge?
Better than Haven ever could be. Not the way I wanted an upgrade, but ever forward.
Yeah.
Have you any thoughts about the people we lost at Haven?
Yes.
Care to share?
No. It hurts and I don't want to spit on your efforts. You saved who you could. We have to be happy with that.
I did save who I could.
I'll be here.
Alright, since we're here, real quick, let's craft some armor. Okay. Willpower, 12 magic. Okay, I guess I'll go with 12 magic. Wow, 30, okay. Changes the color of my satchel thing there. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with this one. Stagger on hit, 80 maximum health. That's probably the one that I'm gonna go with. Changes the color. Okay, craft it. Let's rename it. Imbued. Just gonna make it simple. Dragon armor. Accept. Okay. What was that? Modify armor. Wait a minute, does my armor not? I see. Oh, that's all right. I can have Dorian wear this, I guess. Okay, now let's look at weapons. I need to make a staff. Guess I'll go fire damage. Oh, see, no, I don't need to make this. Because I already have. So my weapon is not this one, which I can use next level. But it's this. It's already a 55. So, by level 11, Dorian, okay. She has this 53. Okay, so I'm not going to make that. But I do need to make... So, a 51 bow. I need to make a bow because I'm going to be rolling with Sarah now. No, not Blackwall, not Vivi. Nope, Solas, no Varric. Iron Bull, I'm done with you. Cassandra, okay. 12 armor, shield, and a 121 DPS weapon. Okay. Masterwork wave blade, longsword of the dragon. Okay, I'll make this for Cassandra. So nothing changes. I just get to pick whatever. I change the color of the blade, I guess. Go straight up iron. Utility. 5 strength. Let's go 5 constitution. Strength. 9 constitution. Let's go with some strength, I guess. AD1 DPS bow. Okay. with this red one. Stagger on hit, armor penetration, 6% attack. Go 6% attack. Heal on kill. Okay, 12% attack. Ooh. That's cool. I forget that this is just for looks. Cold resistance. Let's go fire resistance again. No. Decisions. Fire resistance is fine, I guess. Stagger, maximum health. 30 maximum health. Yeah, that sounds good. Cool. Yeah, so for Cassandra, for Sarah. Okay. What about... Oh, see? Dang. Let's see if we can modify these weapons. I don't think I can. No, whoops, that's armor. Weapons. I got no grip. Whoa. See, I mean, that's so much more damage. Dang. Staffy. I need a grip. So I guess I'll have to make a grip. Under crafting weapons. One hander. Armor penetration. Let's just go attack. Why not? Okay. Modify weapons, this weapon with the grip. Cool. And now we can equip them. Inventory. This one.